motherfucker better still be there.
He will be. Has to be.
All right, man, enough. We were running all over the goddamn place. It's about time you tell me what went down between you and Aldridge.
It's 1963. I'd been in country a little under 2 years.
Ande, John.
Chongqing, Shaq.
Stay out of this, Johnny.
That's not exactly my style. Chong's not coming.
What did you do?
Let's just say Chong had a little accident. Fell down a very deep well. But not before he spilled all your dirty little secrets. Like how you've been feeding intel to the NVA? The U.S. government executes traitors, you know that, right?
Fuck you.
I'm hoping they'll hang you. But I will settle for a firing squad. Let's go.
To shoot things over with the NVA. So why don't you tell me where those SOG recon teams are headed?
You really think that I didn't pass on what Chong told me? Right now, every morning, and your little circle jerk is being rounded up. I always thought the company was halfway decent at screening out dumbasses. Guess I was wrong.
That's funny. That's real funny.
Before he could go to work on me, a couple MPs showed up. They heard the shot and came running.
And Aldridge escaped.
He's a slippery little fucker, I'll give him that much. Come on, let's go find that goddamn pissant.
Let's move to high ground, get eyes on the situation.
Got intel on this place?
Used to have a decent fishing industry, but that died off a while ago. Residents relocated to the mainland. Island's been abandoned ever since.
Shit. It was two guys.
You're telling me two guys took out that many of our men?
I'm telling you, it was two guys who took out that many of our guys. And it's those same two men who are likely heading here.
God damn it, man. You're just so full of good news, aren't you?
It's a gift.
Left, right, makes no difference to me. Just pick one and I'll take his pal.
We've been spotted.
Well?
Let's drive this train!
If we've got any more money, turn the wind. Feast your eyes on the town of Formosa Pez. What remains of it anyway?
Looks like Aldrich's merc set up camp by that old church.
Someone must be in charge down there. We should see what we can get out of them. Looks like they got some high-power weaponry over there. One asshole manning it. Try not to piss him off?
Nah, I'm just gonna go give him a hug.
Jesus, you.
Roger.
I'm telling you, everybody's got a scam. Even that fucking kid.
Nah, man, he wouldn't do something like that. Not to me. We're blood.
Not you, huh? Well, don't come crying to me if you find out he's plowed your girl and shot your dog when you get home next week.
Whatever it takes, lad.
Careful. Fucker didn't even know what hit him.
There's no way to be here.
Where are they?
Clearing up ahead. Two, maybe three clicks.
Merc, motherfuckers.
That's what's already bailed. Shit. Fucker comes back, I'll kick his ass all over again. That's right. Thank you.
what happens if Aldridge gets out in the wild with his nuke. According to the Mad Doctrine, the only thing keeping us from full-scale nuclear annihilation is knowing there's enough nukes between us and the Soviets to wipe out the planet. Mutually assured destruction. Mad, it's our failsafe. But if a single nuke falls into the wrong hand, some rogue actor, that's where the boat starts tipping, and all bets are off.
What you're saying is you have no idea.
Not a goddamn clue.
What was I talking about?
Not a goddamn clue.
Those assholes off guard, and they save us some trouble.
All right, guess that leaves low ground for me.
Time for cuddling later.
God damn. From here, that plane looks like it's barely holding together.
Oh, come on. You scared?
Motherfucker, you know how I feel about planes.
Yeah, but this one's already crashed.
Fuck you for even saying that.
Got one. Taking him out. He's not making it off the island.
Thank you is all you really need to say. Just making it easy.
Hey, what are you doing up there? Resist.
Shit. Okay, fine. I'll cover you from here. Throw me a signal if you want me to open fire.
Roger that.
We'll be right back.
wind.
After you,
Pansy.
God damn it! He beat us here.
Well, he couldn't have gone far with that thing.
Don't fucking move. The two of you, turn around slowly.
Where's the warhead?
Mr. Aldrich is going to be real happy to see the two of you.
Hey, shift for brains. I asked you a goddamn question. Where's the nuke?
Ask me again, boy.
Who the fuck you calling boy? Boy?
Please, don't kill me.
What's Aldridge doing?
With the warhead!
He's got a contact in the NVA! Some general. He's paying big money for it!
Motherfucker!
I swear, it's the truth!
Shh, quiet.
Go!
Show me!
Taking cover!
Reloading!
Today's the day you die!
He's in the tank!
How the fuck is Aldrich down with selling a nuke to the NBA?
Well, if you remove a man's moral compass, loyalty to his home country, and then fill it up with anger and resentment, you'd be surprised what you can get him to do.
Good training.
Black ghost is all poor lightning can see. I go to dreaming first night. Black ghost is all poor lightning can see.
End of the line. We'll walk the rest.
Nuke to the NBA. Aldrich really crazy enough to do that?
Crazy enough? No. Angry enough? Maybe.
There goes a nuke. Is that a...
Those commie motherfuckers did it.
They built a goddamn base, missile silo and all, right off our own coast.
We need to get down there. Hard to tell what we might run into, so stay close.
None of your spook pals knew about this base.
No idea. Chatter about